to lay hands and to discern, to understand God's holy word, to speak with tongues and give interpretation, oh, to prophesy with edification, move in the midst of thy people, move in me, Lord, like Shekinah glory from on high, to heal the sick. And I want to be able to raise the dead, to cast out devils like Jesus said. I believe I can open up some blinded eyes and to cure the mind, to move all the mountains in my life, and to break up that fallow ground. Move in the midst of your people today. Move in me, Lord, from the crown of my head to the sole of my feet, like Shekinah glory from on high. All I want you to do is endow me. I can't do nothing without your spirit, Lord. Jesus, endow me. I need more power. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord. I'm telling you yes for the rest of my life, Lord. Oh, with the my soul's for your love. I'll do what you want me to do. I'll say what you want me to say. I'm giving you a yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, for the rest of my life. Oh, with the power. Just endow me and fill me, fill me, fill me, fill me, fill me. I want to go higher and higher, higher and higher, higher, higher in 1990. And I want to go even higher in 1991. Just endow me. If you really want to be endowed, why don't you just touch somebody and tell them, I want the Lord to endow me the more. Endow me, oh Lord. I can't do nothing without your spirit. Oh Lord. Endow me, Lord. I need the more of the Holy Ghost. Touch me over and over again, Lord. Hallelujah. I need to feel your spirit. With the power of the Holy. Hallelujah. Yedo bokosha. Itando lobosa.